Libations to start the trip, and I have a nice little mimosa to get us started. Oh, that's a nice view. It's better than the room one. It looks pretty.
What campus? NSU?
Oh, yep. These are the cups I'm looking for. So we are staying at the Wyndham Deserts. Grand Deserts. And we're gonna go to Target. And what else are we gonna do?
I gotta put this up so
we could pop it. Oh, they have, I love these things. OMG. But okay. Hold on a second.
Okay.
It was on the scene. Oh yeah. Ooh, I don't want
that. As you can see, we don't really pop our own bubble.
No, we don't pop our own corks at all.
We don't really pop our own bubble. This is something you hand over.
Over y'all.
Okay, go ahead and pop this cork. Yeah. You know, you're just getting a little sip over that. No, this doesn't do anything.
It doesn't? Oh, okay.
No, it just comes off. I popped one before.
Are you sure?
But it's not smooth.
No, I think that pops.
Ready?
Yay! We did. Let's see. This is a proper way to make a mimosa. Go ahead. I'm just trying to put you so good. Are we going to chug this first one?
Or should we burn?
That's it.
That's it.
That's we, just need a little, flavoring.
Wait, they're a little uneven.
No, but you don't even know.
Let me eat this one. I was gonna try to get it.
Okay.
I do believe this goes on like this, you know what I'm saying? To keep it fresh, and then you twist it back on.
Oh.
You thinking I know some shit.
Wait, alcohol.
Okay, Karen.
It's the retainer, guys. The straight teeth gal has to
straight teeth. The gal has teeth. 23 great years of life. It's lived all that is needed to live.
It could have left a not what are you going to say to Maddie?
And how beautiful
she is. She gonna get braces.
Oh, yeah.
Anna Gomar, is that that? Shout out to Anna Gomar.
Okay. Cheers.
Cheers.
Chug.
Oh,
I was hurting my nose already.
It's gonna burn your throat, the bubbly. It's like chugging Sprite.
Correct. Negative. Target, so we can get a little snack. Is there a McDonald's?
There is a McDonald's. There's an In-N-Out.
No, I can get In-N-Out in California.
You can do that as well. There's this little Philly cheesesteak place.
What, Charlie?
Capriati's.
No.
I think that's what I said. Shout out to Uncle Mavar. Welcome to League again. Let's just stick with McDonald's, though.
Okay.
Unless you wanted to go Wendy's.
I really just wanted one.
And we're back again. James is with us.
Yes.
Hi. We are in Vegas. As you guys know, we are lit. And it feels amazing. No jacket. I have on this crochet top, my H&M jeans, Charlotte Russe shoes, lashes. Lashes by Julie. Yeah, we have separate channels. What do you mean?
I thought it was on the same fucking channel.
No, I mean, we might cross, like, use footage. But yeah, we might collab, but we have different ones. This is my, I know we both look so good. It's gonna be so convenient in the vlog. No makeup. This is a face card, period. Good night, everybody.
Okay, let's say goodnight. What is this?
So we had a bit of Fat Tuesdays and it was open bar until 12:30. So, oh wow.
It's cute in here.
It's very pretty. The island gal like me ain't never seen nothing like this. So it's very pretty. But we had Fat Tuesdays. We're about to go to a strip club in a minute. So Vegas 2.0. We just got to the hotel for the wedding. Oh my gosh, look at my hair. Fucking clip-ins are falling. Oh, Jesus, sorry. I will cut it out. But we're here for the wedding. Mr. Charles, Mama Wendy, Caitlin's in the bathroom. The hotel is pretty nice.
It's all I love you,
mama. The closet is nice. It's 354 right now. There's an iron, there's a bag thingy. Yes. The last hotel we were in did not have this. And this is what I like. But I just got some In-N-Out and I bought a shirt. Let me show you guys. So we have much more to do on this weekend extravaganza. So I'm gonna eat and we'll check in when we go to Target or something.
Baby, the sound of you better than a home.
Gentlemen, please put your hands together for Chase Anderson.
Go ahead. Clap you.
Another big round of applause for Chase, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up. Keisha and Arturo. This is how we gonna do it right here. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in my life. opportunity of